Hey everybody, so everything is scheduled. His angiogram and CT scan, I don't know if that, when you say angiogram, if that means CT scan or if that's a separate thing, but that happens at the end of June, and then we meet with the surgeons, and then in the beginning of July, we have another appointment where he gets the last echocardiogram, and he has a physical, and they do blood work, and we meet with the surgeons again. That's like a preoperative thing. And then we have surgery. So surgery is actually scheduled for July 7th, it's a Monday. So it's right after the holiday, so we can enjoy our 4th of July, which is nice. And it's far enough from kindergarten and all of the, you know, what do you call it, when they meet the teachers and all that kind of stuff. It's far enough away from that where hopefully he'll be recovered by that point. So that is all I know. Yeah, he's fussy. So he is in the Mobi wrap. Where is he? Can you see? There he is. All right, so that's all I have for you this week. Bye.